So it's Luxury Fred, and we're here where all the action happens. The wheelhouse with the captain on our Gate 1 Danube cruise. And where are we right now?
Now we are near to Nuremberg, close from last lock, Aibach.
I see.
Aibach, last lock, Aibach.
Last lock. Yeah. And at night when you go through the locks,
yeah,
is there someone there or is it all automatic?
No, only with our hand and eyes.
Really?
And feeling, yeah.
Wow.
We have no sensor, we have nothing, only our hands and our eyes.
Wow.
This is all what we have.
And how do you actually control the ship? How do you steer?
Here.
On the sides?
Now with my hands. And here is boat raster. This is front, small propeller, and we have two engine, caterpillar.
On either side. And they turn, the engines turn.
Yes, we have no rudder, we have propeller.
Right.
This propeller turn 360 degrees.
Yes.
We have not rudder. And we make all what we make with hand and with propeller. And this is autopilot. But autopilot, this is not like in the aeroplane, the plane. This is mean autopilot and the ship, the old propeller go together the same time.
I see.
This is like when you driving with your car.
Yes.
It is the same when you drive it. This is the same like in
cruise autopilot. Control.
Yeah, cruise control in okay. and the ship.
Wow.
Now I have with hand. I'm working only with three propellers. Slowly, we have time, we're waiting. We wait now from the lock.
And do you communicate with the radio?
Yes, I have two radio. This is channel 20. Every lock have a private channel. This is channel number 20. And other radio, it's always channel number 10. This is between ship to ship.
I see.
When you want speaking with the order captain with the ship, you have always number 10.
Right.
And lock to lock, or you speak with the order radio with channel 20, or next lock with channel 60.
I see.
Or the next has 65.
Right.
You have all remember in your head.
And even in the middle of the night, there is someone there who operates the lock?
Yes.
I see.
Yes, this is this is 3-4 lock. It's from one place.
I see. Like a central command.
Yeah, central tower from 3-4 locks.
Yes.
One.
Yes.
15 years ago, every lock was one master.
Right.
Yes. Now it's automatically
controlled.
Automatic control. Yes.
I see.
Only with the camera in the lock. And this is radar. This is the most important and on board. When we drive overnight or tonight was very, very heavy foggy.
Yes.
We drive only with radar.
And is the yellow is the land?
Yeah, the yellow you can see, this is the bank, this is the shore. This is the bank, this position, this is our ship.
I see.
Yeah, and this is the lock.
So that's solid, that's why it's yellow.
Yeah. Yeah, this is the bank. This is one bank. This is right side and left side. You can see
right.
The wall. This is here. You always see and the radar only point.
Right.
Just you in your head. Just you know this is red buoy.
Right.
Red buoy. When it's bigger point, this is ship.
Right.
Yeah. And we have for helping.
A GPS?
Yes. Last 10 years.
Yes.
Before we have everybody, all captain have map. This is our map. Everything.
With the charts, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Maybe writing.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, we have GPS, but map is map.
Right, and mind. Yeah, your mind.
Yeah. This is the news, what's happened for last 24 hours. You can write, you know.
Right,
when
right.
When you come back, I know what's happened, which place, which kilometer.
And now you wait for the signal to move forward?
Yes, yes, yes. Now coming the water in the lock, you can see the red light.
Red light, yeah, yeah.
When coming the green.
That's where you go.
Yeah, we can. Now I'm waiting to slide from the water. Today, beautiful day. November, sunshine, perfect.
Yeah, and warm.
I like it.
Warm, yeah, yeah.